Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go.
Hello guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are playing Anime Massacre. As you could see, before this clip, I finally got my intro stated. Everything's nice and, pretty. It looks pretty good, honestly. But in today's video, we are hatching the new egg. Well, technically it's not new, but it's something, to do. I've been uploading little shorts every here and there, we're actually gonna hatch, one of these. And I wanna see what we're gonna get. So, we're here with my boy Exo. This is now, he wants this to be his character from now on. I'm not sure why he changed it up, but I guess that would be fine. We look pretty good together. Look at our jeans. They're both the same. Our shirts are just different. We've got different hair and clothes. But we're gonna hatch this exclusive and we're gonna see what we get. Okay, wish us some luck. Please. Please, Mythic, please. Oh, a legendary! Yo! 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 There's no way. Bro, hang on. Let me turn on my hero. Let's zoom in on that. That is crazy. Look at that. Look at that. Like, look at her little eyes. Oh, she's so cute. But I'm so triggered. I'm also very triggered at the same time. I didn't get a mythic. Ah! You betrayed me. You see what you done? You see what you done, Exo? You gave me a legendary, man. But it's mainly, I'm not gonna fuse this, and I really do like the Aurora that they added. That is awesome. In my Discord, I showed, a picture. It's very heartbreaking, but, I'm gonna put a picture up on the screen of why Coffee doesn't want to be friends with me. It's very heartbreaking, but it is what it is. I had a little discussion with him. He said he wanted me to change my ways. This is also an announcement video. So most of y'all have been sticking up for me, but it's time for the truth. I did, in fact, used to scam people. It's because I just wasn't happy with what I had. I met Exo and a lot of other people, and they taught me why it's mean to scam. So eventually, I tracked down almost all the people. I didn't give any pets back to the people that didn't give me evidence. I feel bad, and I thought it was finally time to tell the truth on what happened there. I did used to scam, but I've been clean for about 3 months now. It's heartbreaking for most of y'all. I know, I hope I didn't ruin anybody's day, but I thought it was finally time that I told the truth on all that. Personally, I think I'm gonna lose a lot of supporters, but I mean, it's better than not telling the truth. But again, I'm sorry to all the people that were scammed and hurt, but I hope me returning everything helped. I know two rights don't make pick up a wrong, but I mean, I tried. I mean, I'm not ever gonna do it again. Most people are still trying to say I scammed them, but nobody can ever provide evidence, unless it's fake evidence. as I talked to Elite yesterday, somebody just tried to cover up being scammed as like they sold something for the wrong amount of gems, supposedly like 1900 gems, and it was originally 19,000 gems. So yeah, that's usually how it works, but I understand Coffee not wanting to be my friend, just until he just doesn't want that reputation on his name as him being friends with the scammer. But, well, I'm not really a scammer, but used to be a scammer, but that's the truth behind why everybody calls me a scammer, why all that is the way that it is. But hopefully you enjoyed this video, so enjoy this new outro. No, I ain't the type to give up. If I do something, man, I do it till I get what I want. I turn a business out of nothing into something I love.